Today, we study about action verbs and linking verbs. Verbs have two, action verbs and linking verbs. Action verbs express either physical or mental action, that is what somebody or something does, did or will do. And action verbs tell what action somebody or something is performing. They walk to school every day. Walk is physical action. Zara play football every day, every weekend. Plays is physical action. The verb plays. She is thinking about her homework. A thinking is mental action. I consider it my decision carefully. Consider. Linking verb. A linking verb is a verb which connects a subject to its predicate without expressing an action. A linking verb is used to re-identify or describe its subject. Definition. Linking verb. Words that link the subject to a word that describe the subject. Re-identifies. He is a subject, it is a linking verb. A monster is a predicate. What describes? He is a subject. Looks is a linking verb. Running is a predicate. The sky looks gray. The sky is a subject. Look is linking verb. Gray is a subjective complement. Joe is a comedian. Joe is the subject, is a linking verb. Comedian is a subjective complement. Basic sentence structure, subject and predicate. Subject structure of linking verbs. Subject plus linking verb plus predicate noun, or subject plus linking verb plus predicate adjective. This is the form. Linking verb with or a predicate noun. She is a science teacher. This is a linking verb. Gandhi became a main figure in Indian history. Become is a linking verb. Linking verb with or a predicate adjective. He is very talkative. Is a linking verb. Talkative is a predicate adjective. The children became still and quiet. Became is a linking verb, and predicate adjective is still and quite. For linking verbs have a lot, so we have rooms, is, taste, are, feel, act, stand, am, seem, become, sound, grows, stay, appear, was, remain, look, turn, were, smells. Some of these verbs may also act as action verb, not linking verb. To determine whether it is functioning as an action verb or as a linking verb, check its meaning. Example 2, we have A and B. The soup tastes good. She tastes the soup. So, the soup tastes good is linking verb. A, the sentence A is linking verb, and sentence B is action verb. So we have two, A and B also. She looks stunning and she looks at her feet. So number A is linking verb and B is action verb. My hair turned gray. She turned perfect. A is linking verb. B is action verb. Okay, now we study about exercise.